Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Caleb Williams, and I am a dear friend of Craig and Grace, and I have the honor of leading this beautiful ceremony, and I'm beyond honored to be here. On behalf of these two and their families, thank you so much for being here today.
She says, come lay beside me. I've been waiting since you left.
My absolute favorite thing about Grace is how authentic she is. Grace is 100% nothing but Grace. She's honest and loyal to the people she cares about. Grace is one of a kind, and Craig is a very lucky guy.
I hope I don't cry, but Craig, there's so many heroic stories about Craig growing up. He was a super kid to raise. We're so proud of your success and growth in the last 5 years. Phenomenal. You have changed our lives. You are our hero. Thank you, man. You're just incredible. No.
First time that I saw you, you took my breath away. Get to heaven, but I walk with the angels that day. She takes me by the hand. I am the luckiest man alive. Did I tell you, baby?
I've never told you this, but every morning, just for about a minute, I look at you sleeping so soundly, and my first thought is always, how did I get so lucky? So lucky that I get you as the first thing I see every morning and the last thing I see every evening.
Wish me luck. I hope I don't cry.
Oh no, it's happening.
From the beginning, I was trying to figure out why I was so drawn to you, since we both established that we weren't each other's type. Turns out it was your heart. I love how pure your soul is and how much pursuit and intention went into this relationship. Curls, you're my best friend, my greatest supporter, and the love of my life. And just FYI, you are the man of my dreams.
Babe, you are my best friend, the love of my life, and the grass-fed, grass-finished butter on my sourdough bread. Today and forevermore, I give you my heart, my soul, and my trust, no matter what our future will bring. Craig, I love you.
Craig, this makes forever, and I give you my heart and soul, and I can't wait to officially be Team for Love.
As long as I have. I treasure each and every day. Just take me by the hand. I am the luckiest man alive. Did I tell you, baby, you are the joy of my life?
You know, I also realized that a few minutes ago, I became the only one in the room. As I look at Grace, I wonder where time went. You know, just I'm flooded with all kind of memory. Craig, you know, welcome to the family officially, but you should know that, you know, you became part of the family the first time Amy and I, you know, met you.
Grace, you're so beautiful. We love you. We're so proud to call you our daughter. And I'm so glad you found Craig and him, you. You guys are going to be amazing together. I can't wait to see the family blossom. It's going to be awesome.
Grace, I want you to know that you have one hell of a guy here. Craig is by far the most intelligent, trustworthy, and kind, committed individual that I know of. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart for making him whole. Every man needs a woman that stands by him in life, someone that will always be there through the good and the bad. And I can say wholeheartedly that you've brought such happiness and light into Craig's life on so many different levels. Thank you for being the person you are, and thank you for truly making my best friend happy for the rest of his life. I appreciate that so much. Craig, you look great, bro. Honestly, man, you're like an older brother to me. And being an only child growing up, I never had an older brother. And you have filled that void in every way possible. You really have. Grace, if you're feeling broken down and hurt, I promise that Craig will be there to save you before sunset, just like he was there for me. So with that being said, let's raise our glasses and toast the lovely new couple to the new Mr. and Mrs. Curlop.
Craig? The moment you've been waiting for. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and put your hands together as I present to you for the very first time, as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Curlop.